LGBTQ, the most trending topic of 2023. What if I tell you that Prophet Muhammad already taught us about this 1400 years ago? Would you believe it? In the Hadith 1457 of Tirmidhi, Prophet Muhammad says that, "What I fear the most from my Ummah is the behavior of people of Lut alayhi as-salam." Now what did the people of Lut alayhi as-salam did? They followed homosexuality and supported the views and ideas of present-day LGBTQ community.